It is August 5th, 2016. We are just about to go have a lunch over at the Stanford Mall, then drop Katie off at the doctor's appointment. And when David and I, while they're there, David and I maybe might go to the Stanford campus and scoot around a little bit. Well, assuming that I can get the scooter. Here we go. All right, guys. So let's see here. We got a couple scooters. We got one scooter here. I think the other scooter is in the other car. So I'll just pull this one really quickly here. This is David's scooter right here. Whoa! Perfect. Okay. So, here we go. Right there. I'll just do a little bit of that right there. Boom, securely locked. And gonna bring the scooter over to the back here, just in case. All right, here we go. Now, I need to get back into the house to get my scooter because my scooter is in the back of my car. All right, now we got that. All right, we got my scooter right here, okay, which is interchangeable with David because he's big enough now. He can drive a scooter. All right, here we go. Okay, perfect. So now we are going to go to Stanford. Just in case, if we do, we'll have two scooters and our cell phones and Pokemon Go. It's perfect.
So we are walking, and we actually found a little hook bar, which is apparently, I guess, some sort of food restaurant. They have right here, they are taking away from the smoothie and pretzel bar. They're taking that away.
It used to be ATMs, I think.
Yeah, they are good pretzels. So, also Victoria's Secret property. So, it's Victoria's Secret. Yeah. Isn't it pretty? And it's got all pink wallpaper. Anyways, so they expanded the area. For one thing, there used to be a huge wall here. Now they added it up, so it's like a big backwards. And over here, we're just going over to get a hot dog. So that's it, pretty much.
Alrighty, guys, we are going into the Gourmet Frank's hot dogs for David. He loves this place. Alrighty. Oh, there's David.
Just did it in the bun.
We're gonna get a hot dog for David. He loves this place. Hey, how you doing?
Good,
yeah? Good, good. Alrighty, guys. David just finished up eating his What did you have? What did David have? A hot dog. Gosh, I'm getting old. David just finished eating up his hot dog. We are now headed to Chipotle for some tacos for Katie. Right, Kate? What?
They sort of have cleared the health inspection.
Yeah. I think we're fine health-wise. There's never been an issue of E. coli in California. Plus, Katie's not getting any meat either, so or the lettuce or so, whatever. So I think she'll be fine. I think the cheese should be good. Look, there's Lululemon. That's where they sell see-through yoga pants. That's kind of a joke, but unfortunately, it's actually true. Look at that, I've never heard of this place. Vineyard Vines, but look at that, they're actually doing the front thing right now. That's kind of cool. I don't know, they probably take them in, I don't know, during the day.
Maybe switch out the mattresses. May I jump in?
That's interesting. Yeah, go in. La, la, la. We got a little video bomb there. Okay, thank you. Alrighty, we finally made it over to Chipotle. Here it is right there. Alrighty, we're gonna go in and get Katie a couple tacos. Here we go. Lunch has been obtained for Katie. Also got some chips and salsa, since it's hard to come to Chipotle and not get chips and salsa. So, and now we're headed to Jamba Juice. Let's go this way, guys. Let's go this way. So we're gonna go back the opposite way we came, but then cut through towards the little, I call it the Hawaii path, the Hawaii hallway. Over to the other section. This is the part of the Stanford Mall that reminds us of Hawaii. Okay. And it kind of does, for sure. Kind of in, see that? Right here? Look at that. It's really nice, isn't it, Katie? We really like it here, so pretty cool. And it even has kind of a Hawaii kind of smell, blah, blah, love it. Coming up on one of Katie's favorite stores there, American Girl. Spent many, many hours, birthday parties there, and many, many dollars as well. Here in Jamba Juice, trying an acai bowl for the first time. I'm getting the, let's see if I can zoom in properly here. The one that says Primo right there. I'm not sure which one Jenny's getting there, but that's the one I'm getting. Let's see here. Yeah, I really don't know which one she's getting, actually. But anyways, that's the one I'm getting. Should be really good. It's a little bit, about 100 more calories than the one at a Nectar. So not sure what's going on there. It's probably having to do with maybe the honey and the coconut. It's probably the one that's adding the calories, but that's okay, we'll try it out. We lucked out with a table outside right next to Starbucks here. Jamba Juice is right there. So here the kids are all set up here. I'm gonna do my little bag magic. Well, maybe, I don't know, I will see. Cause, and then we got the bowls here. This is my bowl, and this is Mama's bowl. So, and then I think we're playing some Pokemon Go. Alrighty, we are just finishing up here at the Stanford Mall. We have the kids here marching. 1, 2, 3, 4. They love this. They're in the zone right now. We are on I'll call it a pokey hunt for restrooms. Actually, it's not a pokey hunt, but I just like to say that right now because Pokemon Go is so hot. So we're on the hunt for restrooms. They have family restrooms on the second floor, so that's what we're doing right now. We're headed to, I guess, Stanford.
Pam.
In Palo Alto, not Los Altos, to drop Mom and Katie off. And then David and I are gonna go, I wish pennyboarding, but we're not gonna go pennyboarding, but we are gonna go scootering around Stanford, so that should be fun.
Action! First of all, I am playing Bit People while I go to a mom, what do you call him? Or her?
Just go see a doctor.
A doctor, yeah. A talking doctor. A doctor that talks to you. Yeah. I call that a psychiatrist, you know, my opinion. Anyways, so what you doing? David, what are you doing?
What's your
name? David. Hello.
All right, Alrighty, David and I are at Ford Center. It has been probably 20 plus years since I've been here. Alright, David, let's take a look here. Alrighty, let's take a look here if I can see it on the video. It's not focusing, but there I am right there. Why is it not focusing? It's so weird. Anyways. Alrighty, David and I are at the Stanford campus. We're just kind of scootering around a little bit. So here we are. We just stopped by Ford Center. And yeah, we're just gonna scoot around just a little bit and tour a little. It'll be fun. David and I are here at the Stanford Quad, and I don't know, I can't really tell with the construction, but this is the math corner. And right around here is where I proposed to Mama. I love you. So, just want to show you, David, that they've done a lot of reconstruction, so it actually doesn't quite look right, but I think it was right around here. It's either that or where that guy is sitting over there, but I don't think it was all the way over there, because I'm pretty sure it was over here at the corner, because I remember doing the old proposal at the math corner. But I could be wrong now, I just don't know, to be honest with you. Alrighty, David and I are done with the quad, and we are now going to go over to Tressiter / the bookstore to see what's up over there. Right, David? We tried to get a gym, but some other people are a little bit more active here, so, oh well, that's okay. David and I just got to the Claw here. Right here. Oh, there's a Pokestop? Let's see here. Oh, so cool. Very good. So let's get the Pokeballs and the Gray Balls and whatever they're going to give us here. Here's the Stanford student. David, here's the Stanford student bookstore. Remember, you're supposed to say it.
No.
He was saying that, don't tell Katie, she might hear. So anyways, we'll just do a quick pause and a couple of photos here, and then we're probably going to go over to Tressiter.
Well, Dad is going to the bathroom, and we're right now in Starbucks. Just over here, see? Yeah.
David and I are here at Tressiter. There's major, major construction going on right here. But we are here playing Pokemon Go. He's got a Pikachu, and I'm about to just get a Pikachu. Oh boy, okay. Let's take a look here. Let's see how bad I am. Ready? Okay. Whoa. Oh, okay, first try, but let's see if he actually stays. Let's see here. Oh, he escaped. Wait, one more time. Ready? Boom. Got him. Right, let's take a look. Let's take a look. All right.
Let's do a great ball. Great ball.
Okay. All right. Oh. Okay, so maybe I should change it here. Okay. Ready? I'm going to try it. Ready? Try again. Okay, wait. Is he going to escape this time?
Okay.
Oh, you got him? Oh, he escaped. No. Even with the great ball. Oh, he's definitely going to escape from me.
Raspberry.
You going to do raspberry? All right. Okay.
Mine
oh.
Escaped.
Okay, yours escaped. I just did a raspberry and a gray ball and finally got them.
Let's see this.
Not bad. Oh, 266, so not too bad. I think I'll definitely keep them though.
Sand
okay.
True.
Is it sand true? I think I'll. Alright, I need to get this one for
I'm
sure.
Ekans.
Oh, there's also an Ekans too. There's
a Koho. I'm really low on Ekans.
Okay. I'll try doing Ekans also. Let's take a look here, guys. Ready?
Excuse me, I'm gonna do Growlithe. I'm gonna check the Zubat. See which one's higher.
Right.
Okay, this one's highest.
Okay.
I only have one person.
Oh my gosh, I got one first time. No way. The Ekans.
And
not bad.
Got him. First
you got
time.
Him? Awesome. Good job, David. David and I are gonna head back towards the car to anticipate picking up Jen and Mom over at Pamp. So we got our scooters here. I got my scooter here. And I guess, so long, Starbucks. Here we go. Ready, David? Alrighty. David and I are here. Now headed back. There's a slight downhill slope. So it's making it actually a lot easier to scoot down. It's still hard to vlog and scoot, but I'm doing it. Here we go. Here I am right here. So pretty cool, guys. Pretty cool. Alrighty. Still doing a lot of construction over there on that, but you know, what can you do? Woo!
Good job, David. You're doing awesome.
We are at the Stanford Town and Country right across the street. Katie and Mom are supposed to be here in the Scarlet Tablet. Just kind of bouncing around, looking around, so we're going to go try to find them.
Let's see, where are they here? Where are they? There's Katie! 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 Oh boy, she can't hear me. Ready? And ta-da! There she is. Alright, here we go. Hey!
Good, good. Katie, you have fun? We're just looking at a little knick-knack paddywax.
Yeah, but I don't know what that was. Maybe. Alright, cool. Hey Katie, what is that?
A bit of shopping.
Okay. Number 246.
When budgeting for seasonal wardrobe shopping trip, use the spending ratio of 75% of on classic items and 25% on trendy pieces that can sometimes keep you focused on things you wear often in different ways. Seasonal shopping and also shopping for a trip needs to be budgeted so you can have enough variety.
Right.
By sticking to mostly classics, you'll get much more use out of items.
Okay. Awesome, Katie.
Oh, I love this. Too much of a good thing is perfect. I couldn't agree more.
Nope.
No? Why?
Too much of everything is perfect.
Okay, good, good.
Say, don't lose anything.
All right. We are sitting down where are we? Town and Country, Tom and Juice. I got, rather than a bowl, I got an acai, a smoothie. Good. And the kitty is for the first time trying a
chocolate moo
without the peanut butter. It's awesome. She rang the bell, which meant she enjoyed the drink. We just got done over at Jamba Juice, and now we're gonna head over to go get David a little snack as well. Man, it is such a nice day out today. Oh my goodness. In the shade, it's actually a little cold, but in the sun, it's perfect. Food just arrived. Here we go. Onion rings, french fries,
hot dog.
Yeah, and then Katie's making some dipping sauce, right? Awesome. We're headed out of Gotts, and we are going to go home. Bookmobile is in just a short while, so we're probably going to go and get ready for the bookmobile now. We are at Michael's right now. We did a quick stop by before Michael's to the bookmobile to get some new books. And we are now going into Michael's to get some more Polaroid film. We actually ordered quite a bit for Hawaii. And with the extras that we had, we packed them away, but we can't find them. I know we brought them back, but we just don't know where they are. So we are going to try to find them here. Okay, do you know where they are? Alrighty, we are perusing around, trying to find this film here. I'm not exactly sure. I know, right? Okay, let's try to stay focused and find this film. Alright, I know it's here somewhere. Aha, here it is, Katie found it. Alright, regular film, rainbow film. Oh, very cool. I'm going rainbow. What do you think?
Let's get some rainbow film.
Rainbow film?
Oh, we have to see a sales associate.
Regular. All right, we are here. They're getting a sales associate. We want to get some film here, but we need some help here, so. David just got the poop emoji. We just took a picture of the poop emoji with David. Nice. All right, that's really attractive. Thank you, David. Alrighty, we just had dinner. I had homemade guacamole. David, what did you have for dinner?
Chicken and
pastagers. Chicken and pastagers? Yeah, oh, that's right. Chicken and pastagers. That's right. And then Katie, what did Katie have? What did you have? Yeah, we'll have to figure that out. Pizza?
Yeah.
That's right. She had a piece of pizza. And then Mom also had guacamole with me. So we are now headed out to the swim class. Should be good. Man, it's getting cold. We are here at the Channing house, just coming in and getting ready to go swim. We're just in time. So no dilly-dally, we go right in and change into the suit, and then Katie's gonna get in the water. David, right? What are you doing? Alrighty. So we are here at swim. Katie is changing right now, right? And we're just gonna be here and going to cheer. Team AK, K, A, A, T, T, I, E, E. What's that spell? Okay, you stop it now. And so we are back. Stinker, you already paused it after I did the cheerleading for you. Oh well, that's okay. Anyways, yeah, that's it. David, question for you. Did you have fun at Stanford today? Let's definitely do that again, okay? Alright? Alright. Katie's swim class just started. She is in the pool right there. We have David over here playing Vlogger Go Viral. He is at he was at 4 trillion, but then he got the kitty cat, and mom's over here making it. Oh, 4.1 trillion? Cool. Did you screenshot it? Alright, cool. And he screenshotted it, so there you have it. So there's Katie. Awesome, Katie. Good job, hon. Huh?